useless. It's Aspen, how you doing? Hey Mammoth, how's it going? Classic team, Ragnarok. How you doing? Why are you so fast this time? Oh, nice. You're alright. Hey final, how you doing? Hey Scream, how you doing? So that's always good. So I have to lose the X. Experience again, not die. Sorry, I'm really bitter about that. to break it. Save that last crystal towards the end. So, shit, like what happened? Not happening again. How you start the fire? That's not fair. Jeez. That sounds amazing. Hey, the fucking fire. Yes, she gets the heal. That wasn't me that time, Sasuke. That was him. Yeah, the worst part about her not healing is that the cutscenes literally show her healing. This made no sense. Ah, shit. Okay, bro. That's a bad idea. Luckily I have her ready, so I could just get to do the EX plus when she comes out. Oh no, let's kill Cecil. Just in case. One bad thing about having Porom in the team is that Cecil loses his buffs a lot. With plus versions. No, maybe not so much. Hey Chris, thanks for the raid. How are you doing? Hey, here goes, what's up? How'd your stream go? Oh, thank you for the follow, Jetpop. It's going good. So far so good. That is my second try, I guess. Callum got one shot in the last one. So far so good. Trying to do the Cosmos fight. Oh, thank you for the follow. Trying to do it with a 14. Hi, Rainy Warrior, thank you for the follow. Oh, the Chaos version resists Dark too? I know the first boss does. I know the second one did. Okay, that's fine. I can live with that. Fucking Desolate. He's just constantly dying. Yeah, he's pretty fun. I ended up using him in the Dimension Gen on the Tier 6. Oh, you did too?
Yeah.
He was fun to use in there. I didn't have Sherlata, so I went with launches instead to get the turn count. This is how it'll work. That's my solution for everything. Just launch it. Wow, it almost got him. Why weren't you ready? Oh, nice. Missed us completely. Damn it, Paul. Yeah, they got this. There we go. So I hope it didn't lose the HP requirement.
That last hit.
Yeah, GG. Okay, yeah, I definitely took less than 10,000. Not counting Cecil killing himself.